We begin with the breaking news now that the top U.S. military commander in Afghanistan is now also caught up in the Petraeus scandal. General John Allen is being investigated by the Pentagon now for sending thousands of improper emails to Jill Kelly. She is, of course, the whistleblower in this case.
She is the Florida woman who triggered an investigation which ultimately forced Petraeus to resign. Now, defense officials would not discuss the nature of the relationship between General Allen and Jill Kelly, but some 20 to 30,000 documents dating back to, I believe, 2010 involving inappropriate communications between General Allen and an individual. This said individual was Jill Kelly.
All right, so now we're seeing all of this play out on email. You first had the emails from the mistress Paula to Petraeus. That's what led to this. Now another very high-ranking military official accused of sending emails also to the woman, the whistleblower in this case, who allegedly is just a family friend of the Petraeuses. And as you said, some could be inappropriate here. So this obviously will be the huge story of this morning. What exactly were in those emails? Why so many? And what did they contain?
Yeah, and General Allen was up for nomination, pending nomination to be the commander of the United States European Command and Supreme Allied Commander. But the secretary and the president have asked for that nomination to be put on hold while an investigation